Welcome to Well Active Nutrition. Today we are going to see what is dietary fiber and its health benefits. Dietary fiber is the edible part of the plant foods. They cannot be digested and absorbed in the small intestine. They are fermented completely or partially in the large intestine and produce short chain fatty acids. Dietary fiber can be divided into two categories according to the water solubility. They are soluble fiber and insoluble fiber. The soluble fiber dissolves in water to form a gel-like material. It consists mainly non-starchy polysaccharides. Soluble fiber lowers blood cholesterol and glucose levels. Soluble fiber is found in oats, peas, beans, barley, apples, and carrots. Insoluble fiber contains lignin, cellulose, hemicellulose, and non-starchy polysaccharides. This type of fiber promotes the movement of material through the digestive system and increases the stool bulk. Therefore, it will reduce the risk of constipation. Whole wheat flour, wheat bran, nuts, beans, vegetables such as cauliflower, and green beans are good source of insoluble fiber. In terms of health benefits, dietary fiber has a lot. Soluble fiber lowers the total blood cholesterol levels by lowering the LDL cholesterol. Further, some studies show that high fiber foods have the health benefits in reducing the blood pressure and heart problems. Soluble fiber can slow the absorption of sugar and help improving the blood sugar levels. A healthy diet that includes insoluble fiber may also reduce the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. Dietary fiber increases the weight and the size of the stool. A bulk stool is easier to pass, decreasing the chances of constipation. Dietary fiber supports in achieving healthy weight. High fiber foods tend to be more filling than low fiber foods. Whole grain products, fruits, vegetables, beans, peas, legumes, nuts and seeds are good source of dietary fiber. Refined food items such as canned fruits, white breads, pastas, and non-whole grain cereals are lower in fiber. So ask this question by yourself whether you are taking or adding more dietary fiber in your diet to get its maximum health benefits.